Hey, yo, what's up? We back NBA 2K15 with another how-to video, and on this video, what I'm gonna show you guys is the best way to get the expensive shoes for your player in the park or the scenes, whatever you want to use it for. Either way, it uses it for whichever, you know. But yeah, a lot of people are wasting VC buying those expensive shoes, saving up their VC and wasting it on expensive shoes. And I'm gonna show you the best way to save this VC when it comes to buying shoes. All right, so I'm gonna let this load up. All right, we're gonna go to shoes real quick. Let me see. Hold on, let me change it to some shorts so you can see the full shoe. What I'm trying to show you. All right, so what you want to do is the shoes. All right, these are the shoes. Let me go to Jordan there, and they seem to have the most expensive. So let's see if we can find one. Oh, there's one right here already. These Air Jordans right here are worth 10,000 VC. Let's take a look at them. Right here, these Air Jordans, 10,000 VC. A lot of people are wasting money buying these expensive shoes, man. Well, not money, but VC. But I'm gonna show you the best way to save that VC. All right, so these are the shoes right here. All right, what you want to do is you want to bag out of this real quick. All right, once you back out of that, what you want to do is you want to go to options slash features. Once you get there, you want to go to 2K shoes. You want to select the brand. It was Jordan brand, select that. All the way to edit. Once you go to edit, you want to find that shoe, and that shoe is right here. Click on it. What you want to do is you want to remake that shoe. Remember how it looked, how it looked. So yeah, I'm gonna try to do that right now. Gotta make this shoe just alike. Heel, lace. I don't know, the lace was white. Lining. Oh no, that's black. What else? What else? Tongue. That's white. White right there, shoe eyelet. All right, now this was kind of silver or something like that. Let me go to semi-shiny plastic, kind of a grayish. I mean, like goldish, right here. Trying to make that shine. Right about there, I'm pretty much guessing. I'm just trying to make this fast. And yeah, I think that's the shoe right here. Logo, see a logo. Logo, whatever you want to call it. I'm messing up, I'm tweaking. That should be it right there. Alright, and this is the shoe. As you can see, I created the shoe right here. This is the shoe. Pretty sure it looks similar to what we're looking to buy. I'm gonna go to exit. Yes, save this shoe. Give it any random name. And now I'm gonna bag out. Go back to where the screen you started off on. Alright, once you get back to this screen, go back to the park slash scenes. I mean, this is the smartest way to get these shoes. to save VC, because a lot of people are wasting all that VC for no reason. We could just do this. Now watch. I want you to watch this now. I go to shoes. It was a Jordan brand shoe. Alright, let's take a look at them one more time. Here's the, they're 10,000 VC. They're worth 10,000 VC now. These are the shoes right here. 10,000 VC. Now, these are the ones I just created. 7,500 VC. And let's make sure that's how they look. And those are the exact shoes that are worth 10,000 VC. Only for 7,500 VC. I just saved you a lot of VC right there. Isn't that something, man? Right there. For a $10,000, turn a $10,000 VC shoe to $7,500. I will do more videos like this to show you guys how to do it. You know, it's more complicated shoes that are worth more. Like, let me show you a pair like this. Let me show you like a pair like this right here. Oh, you can make these too, because these are worth $10,000 or something like that. I just bought it because I didn't know about this method yet. There's something like this. This is worth like $10,000. You can edit these. I will make more videos to show you guys how to do that. And yeah, that is how you do it.